Good morning, everybody. Today, I'm going to try to make some palm trees. I hope. I have to set my camera. Goedemorgen Ellen, good morning Steph, good morning Angie. There's a lot of noise outside. They are mowing the lawns, the public lawns, so there's a lot of noise. But today I want to try to make some palm trees. And they come from here. I use white Stabilo oil. So I can see what I'm doing. Thank you. Yes, I can still paint. Hello, Robert. Yes, I saw you shared my video, Angie. Top. There we come. Tree. Palm trees. Now it's closer. I hope. Facebook, why are you doing that? He shut me out of my Facebook on my PC. They think I can paint, so they shut it down. I don't know why. Yes. Yes, I think so. But sometimes Facebook does such a strange things. I don't know. But I can see it now. Thus, I hope they leave it this way. But you never know with Facebook. This morning I've made the beds, clean all of the stuff upstairs, and this afternoon it will be very, very hot. They think it will become 38 degrees. And on some places 40 degrees. So now it's a bit colder over here because I have my little echo box on, and the window over here is open in the... Yes, I sound a little bit... I feel a little bit better, luckily. So, I'll first try this one. So, that's my Stabilo. Some of my paint. So I have done everything before it get too hot. Yes, it's hot. It's normally in the Netherlands, it's not so so hot, but oh, we're gonna sweat today for sure. So this afternoon I'm going that's a mess. I'm going into the garden. I've set up the pool is ready when Will is coming home. So and he is finished from his work. He can dive in the pool. Yes, these temperatures are not normal for the Netherlands. And they said to the older people, they have to drink a lot. Little bit of greens for the leaves. Everything is under the paint. Yes, I'm glad I have a pool in the garden. And also to relax. And when it's colder, I have also a heater in the pool. So when it's cold, we can also use the pool. So now here we go. Yes, I'm making a mess, indeed. Everything was under the green paint. I clean it up later. It's a challenge because I never make palm trees. And on the picture where I have this from, there are palm trees, but you can see them very good. So the rest is of my intuition, how I have to make them. I need a little brush. Yes, where are you? I have a post for you and Will, if you both can put down each, just one number in the comments, and I win the lottery, I will be visiting everyone I know from Ian's art group, so take a look. Okay. Yes, I will look at that, Angie. Only Will isn't a member of Ian's group. Oh, it's on your Facebook page. Okay. All right, Angie. I will do that. Maybe I can let Will also give you a friend's request. He don't put anything on his Facebook, but we don't know how to use those things. I always have to look to clean up his telephone and that sort of things. So tonight when he is coming home, I'll do that for him. Now you recognize him. The last name is the same as my name. And he has a picture of a truck as profile, so you know whom it is. Goedemorgen, Cindy. Hoe is het, meid? Hoe is het met de kleine? Yes, I put in on your Facebook. Now Delise. Yes. How I do it? I think this one is too thick. I need a thinner one. But I think Ian gets him back. I think he visited me to get his brush back. I have to look. Another pot. Yes. Indeed. No. Here we go. I don't think that is. Yes, I think he came in my when I have sleeping. I'm gonna ask him, what did you do with my brush? I think he said, I'll take it back. Yes, I have him. No, I can get it closer. Yes, I have a another thing where, but there are also big brushes in it, and they are so little they disappeared between the large brushes. But I'll find them. I will find them. You also need a magnifying glass for those leaves. Ian likes the painting a lot. I'm happy with that. He is the master. So he knows when it's good or not. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, he's such a sweet person. And also Anthony from Grayscale, he liked it too. think I have to get a brighter color because it's sinking in the green at the background. So this color is brighter. A little bit of water. Yes, it's drying darker because you all also has the footage behind the trees. Then it sinks in a little bit. I think this will be better. Yes, you can see that better. It will dry up a little bit darker. But not as much as the other color. Yes, it's much better indeed. Yes, and now Yes, no, it's not sticky. But this is dilutions paint, and so this is a little bit thinner of itself also. It is also an acrylic paint, but they are in little jars. But sometimes there is a little blob on my brush. I don't want that. It's not so hot in here now, maybe this afternoon. Then it will be crazy over here. And the sun is on my window now. So I put the blinds down. Otherwise, I'm baking. Goedemorgen Monique. Yeah, normally you can do it with a fan brush, but these are so tiny. But there is a palm tree. That's one. This one is coming. In the front. Ah, yes, it's set. Thank you, darling. And tonight I will send a friend request from Will to you. Love to you, darling. I have to restart my PC. My vision is frozen. And I want to see what I am doing. Now I'm covering to the other side. I have to look for the picture. This one. Come on. I have to draw it first. And it comes from here. I'm coming. About here. This the first row, second row. I don't know if it's visible. I think a little bit. A little bit thick. Hi Karen, I'm trying to make some palm trees. On this side I have done my palm trees, so now I want to try a larger palm tree on this side. So I hope I don't mess it up. No! Me neither! This is the first time only on the island Phuket that I make, but they were this big, and in the distance, so they didn't were very big. Yes, I have to be careful. Otherwise, I think it will be a mess. Palm tree comes behind my canvas. I think I have to put my canvas a little bit up. No. That way, otherwise you won't be able I almost have to sit upside down. No, that's true. Because in the tutorials they do it on a fast speed of the camera, but I can speed it up, so I have to take it easy. But for your watches, it's better to see. My other brown, what other brown, my other brown. Hi, Dorothy. these are a little bit of the rings where it started of the growing of the palm tree. There were leaves when he was young, the tree. So these are the rings where all of the leaves were before they fall off. On the back of this painting I put some metal plates with a hole on either side, and this is a wire where you can hang it on. It's a metal wire, a supple with a little bit of plastic around it. That's the way I put on my my canvases. Or you can also in the top you can also put a little screw with a hole in it, and then you get it the screw horizontal with your hole, and then when you have a hook on your wall, you can let it fall in the screw. That is how I did do it. A little bit of this color. That is titanium buff. I have to be careful. Downstairs I have painting of, yes, it's also painting, but it's a 3-day mixed media with masks, flowers, and the flowers and the mask are on the canvas, and that canvas is 70 by 70 centimeters, and there are two big masks on it with eyes in it, and there are all flowers on the top of the head. Hi Tammy. I'm going to try and make a big palm tree. Have to make the lines. Where I want to have my leaves. Landscapes painting I do for 4 months. And before that I painted abstract paintings, and later faces. And I still paint faces. I follow a course on on the internet every Sunday night. But this kind of paintings I do now for 4 months after I watched the YouTube videos from Ian. Of my face paintings. I hope I can let you see it. I make up. I have to turn the camera a little bit. This one, this is from a class, and they called it Kintsiku. Kintsiku is an Japanese art style when there is a broken cup. They melt it together with gold, and this is also a gold paint that I put in her face and I make a golden halo around it. This is one of my paintings, and I don't know if you can see it. Yes, this is with crackle paste. It's just aging your paint. So there will be all crackles in it, and the bottom was a brown, and when you put crackle clays in it, they get little scars in it, and then I put the cold paste in it so you can see it much better. This is one of my paintings. I've done this with the Buddha and the mountains, and these clouds were the first clouds I make with the moon. It was the first painting, and in the hands, they are with water. They are my hands I made, and the water is falling out of the hands. I have to look. I have a lot of paintings, and this one is more abstract, with abstract colors. And the face is with a palette knife, with a lot of texture in grays, whites and blues. And I made this one, an African lady with flowers. And leaves and pussy flowers and a little frog over here, a red eye frog. So That are some of my painting, and this one I like also, but these are all on wooden panels. This is a dark lady with a gold and a browns, and some peacocks with peacock's feathers. So, and this one is a also a very large one. This is with all kinds of inks and mark making with a sponge, all kinds of material. I have with a comb, and this is also ink. So these are some of my paintings. I have a lot of more standing here. I have to climb behind it. So I have I have a lot of paintings already make. But why can't I see the comments on the PC? I have to watch it in the telephone. I think Facebook is very naughty today. Yes, the faces I paint now for so now I can see your comment. The faces I paint now for almost 3 years. Angel. Angel. And now. I need this one. Let's be. And the paintings I've made, when you go to my my Facebook, there's a map with photos, and if it's good, you can see. Because they are all pictures I also put on my timeline. So I think you can see them there too. Yes, you can look. So now I can see where I put. put my leaves. Begin Hi, Theo. Did Luke left some popcorn for you now? Yes, do you like the palm trees? It's the I have put on this palm trees this morning. And now I'm trying to make a large one, but I never painted palm trees before, so it's a challenge for me. No popcorn this morning. No, you can't eat popcorn for breakfast, darling. It's not good for you. Popcorn for breakfast. But Luke is a little bit crazy. Last time we had so much fun, he said it will be so hot out. I walk naked over the street with my paintings in my hand. The temperature is rising here. Wow. Yes, it's a paint of dilutions and sit in little jars, and it is a cut grass. I take this painting because otherwise with the greens in the background, you don't see it. What the fuck? Sorry for my language. A little candy. Other brush. This one I don't like. Good night, Karen. Have a good sleep. Hello, Marilyn. Yes, a lot of strokes. And the heat is coming up. I think it's 35 degrees now. So I want the first layer of my leaves on it, so I can get a cold drink and go in the garden, because otherwise I get a heat stroke. And tomorrow I don't think I'm gonna paint, because the weather will so be absurd here in the Netherlands. They give out a code orange for the heat. So I think it will be too hot in my room to paint, because now it's also, my paint is on my board and it will dry before my eyes. I even have to, good morning Beverly, I even have to get the water in the fridge for the dogs, because the water out of the tap is also a little bit warm. So I put it in the fridge for the dogs. And in a little while they get a little ice cream, doggy ice cream. Hi Angie. No, this this is a picture from a national park in Western Australia. I found it on internet. By the original picture I put on Facebook. There is the name of the park where this is. Yes, maybe there's a place also like this. I've never been in Hawaii, so I don't know. Yes, I look at Hawaii, a Hawaii 5-0 on the telly. That is where I see Hawaii. And there are beautiful places, for sure. paint with rice. Up when you're looking at it. No, when I get out of my finance help, I will sell all my paintings, but now I can't sell them, because when I sell my paintings now, I have to give the money that I get for it to the finance institute that helped me. So, but in March next year, I'll be out of that. So then I can sell my paintings, Marilyn. Because I have a lot of paintings over here. Over here there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 22, 24, 25, 26, 29, 30. I have 33 paintings finished. So then I can put it on my Facebook to sell, and then I can get new equipment to paint. So I have to wait for a little while. And in the living room there are also paintings of mine, but that is more 3D art. But I think some paintings that that I will keep, but not all of them. Otherwise, I have to buy a museum to put in all the paintings. Hi, Angie. Yeah, right. I hope that Ian says, "What have you done? You messed up your painting." But the paint on my palette is drying so fast. Oh. Okay, bye bye, Angie. Ah, oh, I have a cramp. Yes, I sprayed water on it, but it's so hot in here. Even my brushes dries up. So I think I leave it by this. Maybe tomorrow morning, when it's not so hot in here, I can paint a little bit, because there must be a lot of more texture in the palm tree leaves. But now it's too hot to paint. I can show you. Closer. Oh, I have a cramp in my fingers. I turn you around. Now you see the outside. Look. There's a lot to be done. And when the palm tree is done, I've to put the water in it. And here become like a bushy with also purple flowers, And over here there must be some purple flowers too. There's a lot to be done, Marilyn and Angie. But I will take a picture and I put it on my timeline. And I think tomorrow morning, early in the morning, I think I'm gonna paint. Because in the daytime, the temperature rises to 38 to 40 degrees over here. So I hope you like it. And I'll see you soon. Bye bye.